Good morning, Tigers, and happy Friday. Today is a regular scheduled blue day.
Today for sports, track is at Civic Field at 3:30, and boys soccer is at Linden Christian at 4.
There is a meeting about cheer tryouts coming up.
Here is some more info. Seniors, remember to order your cap and gown from Jostens for graduation. Delivery is guaranteed for orders placed by April 1st.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Tigers. But before we sign off, I have one question. Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Okay, are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Yes.
What is the capital of Washington State?
Olympia.
Good answer. Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Yeah, probably.
Name the three countries in the United Kingdom.
Wait. Can I?
Phones.
Okay.
Can I phone a friend?
Yeah, phone a friend. Go for it.
You read a lot of books, don't you?
I don't know.
Books probably won't help this answer.
The three states in the United Kingdom.
Okay, I got it. Let me just.
Hand the phone to Chessa.
Oh, hey, Chessa, here.
Oh, thanks. Hey, I think it's England, Scotland, and something else. And Britain.
England, Scotland, and Ireland. Wait, that's what you...
Wales.
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 That's four. There's three.
Close enough. Did I get them all?
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Yes.
What is 8 times 7?
56.
That's correct.
Am I doing
it? Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Yes.
Name a state in the United States that doesn't contain the letter A.
Wisconsin.
Jeez. Oh. Yeah! What the? Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Sure.
What is the smallest prime number?
What's a prime number?
It's something that only has a multiple of one in itself.
One.
Is that correct? Yeah, no.
Back off.
It's two. It's two. Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Yes.
What is the tallest building in America?
I was gonna... the Empire State Building.
No.
That's correct.
Oh, what?
Best question. Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
I guess we'll see here in a second.
What does STEM mean?
No, what does it stand for?
Science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
Okay, yeah.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Yes.
Nah.
Why does lightning travel faster than thunder?
Because it's lightning.
Yep.
I don't know if that's correct or not. It's because sound. Okay.
It is correct.
Yeah, it's correct. Are you smarter than fifth grader?
I think so.
Spell exponential.
Exponential.
That's correct. Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Probably not.
What are the three primary colors?
What? Red, blue, yellow?
Wait, is that right? Yeah, that's right. Good job.
Oh, heck yeah.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Maybe.
We'll see.
How many states of matter are there and what are they?
Oh, I know this. There's three.
Three.
Solid,
liquid, and gas.
Great job.
Oh.
Okay, are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Possibly.
How many sides does a hexagon have?
Hexagon?
A hexagon.
Six.
Good answer, that's correct.